I got serious munchies. Any chips left?
Dude, you scarfed the whole fucking bag. Have another hit.
Yeah, yeah. I packed a fat bowl.
You're getting tired, babe.
You shan't have made. Had a long death to leg ducks.
I took both roads everywhere.
Whoa. You see that shit? It's a fucking UFO. I'm serious, man. Look.
They're finally coming to take you back.
It's giving.
Tripped on a few words, but y'all are baked, so I'm good.
Good job, sis.
So beautiful.
Damn. Why you ain't rich and famous? I mean, you can hook us up.
I love your voice.
Meow. Thanks, everyone. I take ass, cash, or grass. Hint, hint.
John, take a puff and pass it to your friend.
Sure. I'll take a hit. Daniel, no fucking way.
How come you can, but I can't?
Because I said so.
That is all for us. We must sleep.
Ah, there go the party animals. What is it, like 10 o'clock?
No worry, Finn. We'll party like rock stars tomorrow for our last night.
Come on, one more round.
Go nuts.
Sleep tight.
Jeez, I swear every time you play that song, Cass, I see my poor black flag.
Oh, man.
I'm sorry.
Who's black flag?
It was my dog back in Colorado until last year.
Yeah, something like that.
A year ago, we were hopping a train, just me, Finn, and Cass, and black flag. We got caught stealing some shit in some random town. Motherfuckers called the cops on us. Had to run for it. We saw that train from afar and went straight at it. Cops right behind us. We barely made it, but nobody's able to get black flag.
Jesus.
Yeah, I see him chasing after the train, yapping at me. But I left him there. That's it. End of story. I hope the cops picked him up. Got him a better home. I think about that damn dog every day. Here's to Black Flag.
Sorry about your pup, Hannah.
Fuck it. That's life. Yeah. Or death. Whoa. Yin and yang, right? Jeez. Sorry, I ruined the mood.
Don't worry, Hans. We can do worse. Let's hear everybody's worst memory. Fair and square.
Are you serious?
Why the fuck not? We all need to say our piece once in a while. Who's up? Penny?
Cool. Bust out the violins. Check this out. Say hello to my little friend, Jinx. Met him dumpster diving in New Mexico. It was cool. The boy had issues. Mood swings, delirious, self-harm, fun shit like that. He seemed to get better with me. I think I loved him. He gave me this coin. Said he never gave his trust to no one before. We used to come here every now and then. Hook up on cash, but he disappeared. A few miles north from here, in a pot farm just like this one. He went out one night, high as fuck, and zoomed. That was the last time I saw him. Now I gotta hold on to this fucking penny just in case.
Is that how you got your name?
Yep.
Well, he must mean a lot to you.
That sucks, brother. Shit like that happens around here.
Plus, the guy needed medication.
Sure did. I just hope he's okay. Maybe I'll run into his crazy ass someday. Who knows? It's a small world. I hand him back the trust that he gave me.
All right. Bad vibes indeed. Can we do worse? Jake? Please?
Well, just don't laugh. I guess my worst memory is when I lost my faith.
Yeah, you mentioned it. What happened?
I used to be a sheep. A true believer. I was raised in Haven Point, Nevada. Small community. We have this amazing reverend. People line up to listen to her. She's intense. But for some reason, things happened to me and I started doubting myself. It kind of escalated. People said I was trouble. I couldn't get the answers I was looking for. Even from my own folks.
I know the feeling.
I felt so lost. Wasn't sure what to believe anymore. So I left. I just needed to be alone for a while, you know? Find the truth by myself. I'm still looking for it.
Jacob, my son, maybe we are the truth you were looking for.
I'm glad I found you guys. I don't know if I'll ever go back there. Not until I get a signal from God, at least.
I hope you can. Bet your family misses you a lot.
I miss them too. Just not the other stuff. What about you, Cassidy? Your turn.
Pass. I already sang a song.
Figures. What about you, Sean? You obviously don't have to talk about that shit show back in Seattle. But if you have something else...
Whoa. No. No way, man. I'm too wasted.
How about me?
You're the man I was waiting for.
It's not only one bad memory, but they're all about my friends. I feel like I've let everyone down, like Noah and Lila from Seattle. And there's our dog, Mushroom, who was killed by a puma, so we had to bury her. Then I lost Chris. Because we had to run away. Again. I know he's not my friend anymore. Because I lied to him. But more than anything, I miss my best friend. My dad.
Jesus, little man. That's hard.
I'm so sorry, Daniel.
I told you I'd win.
You didn't let anybody down. Life did.
Yeah. Life is a bitch. We can only go with the flow. Like a river. Yeah, that's why I'm not dragging around any bad memories.
Come on. Bull fucking
Oh, you
shit,
started this
man.
Shit, bitch. Don't punk out now.
Yeah, listen, smartasses. I'm just saying... You can't change the past, so you just gotta focus on what's next. Memories are just lessons for the future.
The future, huh? What's your big plan, Prophet?
Wanna know what my plan is? Picture this. A kick-ass beach house in Costa Rica. Sunshine, feet in the sand, sweet ocean view. We'd be one big, fucked up, happy, dysfunctional family. We just chill and sing and drink cocktails out of coconuts. Only thing we need is a little cash along the way And then... boom!
Jesus fucking Christ. That's your dream? Beach house and coconuts?
Too boring for you?
This sounds like my folks' retirement plan to Florida. I don't need anything else than what we already have. Sure, we're working our asses right now, but we can beat it if we want. I'm not gonna settle down. No way. That's how shit starts, you know? When you start having things of your own, things you ought to defend, property, land, family. What do you think you're missing out on now?
Coconut cocktails?
Well, agree to disagree, fucker.
Man, I'm too high for your shit. It's time to crash.
And penny goes down. Peace out, brother.
Night night. Looks like we still have some booze left. Who's in?
Oh, twist my arm.
A teeny tiny drink. And we need to talk about Sean's hippie hair. Boy needs a real haircut.
Oh, hell yes he does. Now it's your turn to get a trim. Karma.
I'll call it a day, too. Night, everyone.
Hey. I'm wiped out. Are you ready for bed yet?
Yep. I'm ready to crash, too.
Let's go.
What? No! You're gonna miss our makeover skills.
I'll fall asleep. And then you'll turn my ear on.
Oh, get out of here.
Good night, Finn.
Night,
sweet
night,
dreams,
see you y'all. In the morning.
You didn't have to come with me, you know?
I know. Hey, can we talk about what happened on the lake?
Yeah?
It kind of... bummed me out when you said that you weren't a kid anymore. I mean, I know you're not, but I'm gonna miss it.
I can't help it, Sean. Things are so different now. I miss my friends, my room, my playbots, everything. It all seems so far away now. I know I'm not always nice with you, but things aren't nice anymore.
I know. But don't let this change who you are.
I just wish I could have a normal life again and stop being so angry all the time.
Hey, I'm sorry about your bad memory.
Thanks.
You're not alone. And you still have friends out there who care. Bet they think about you every day. You could make a call to Chris once we're out of here.
I just miss them all. Noah, Lila, Mushroom, even Grandma and Grandpa. I'm just so tired of all this crap.
I feel the same way, dude. It's okay. Just don't feed the beast, you know?
Yeah. You know, I still like it, but it's kind of tight on me now.
Yeah, you're too big for it.
I am, but I would like to hear about the Wolf Brothers, if that's okay. Just don't tell the others, okay?
Promise. All right, get comfy. Where were we? Oh, yeah. The Wolf Brothers joined a pack of hounds that roamed all over. Finally, the brothers had found new friends. But the little wolf wasn't so sure about the new pack. He didn't want his brother to run away with them. And so the little wolf would howl and prowl, not knowing what was going on. But he didn't know that nothing could ever separate the Wolf Brothers from each other.
ever.
Sean, move it now.
What?
Fuck me.
Okay, this is boring. So, everybody, tell me how you're gonna blow your next payday.
The usual. Save it till the next one.
Well, ain't we all stingy now? How about a keg offering for your family, or some hookers or cocaine?
Oh, please. There's a child here.
I think he's heard worse. Besides, he's our mascot now.
Oh, I want to buy a bacon burger and a pepperoni pizza. Then, a box of Choco Crisp and a red slushie.
Oh, hell yes. Screw the hookers. Bring on the Choco Crisp.
Come on, Sean. You gotta treat yourself after all this hard work.
Maybe a new toothbrush for me and Daniel. I know you guys dig our morning breath.
No. No, we all think it's really hot, actually. So that's it, huh? You bust your ass all week for nothing?
Some of us just got simple needs, princess.
Yeah. Like your beach house in Costa Rica?
Okay, let's get this over with. Finn, Cassidy, Sean, and, you.
Jacob.
Daniel, dude, do you have to do this every week? Adults only.
Oh, whatever. I work too.
Yes, I know. But we have to keep a low profile. Got it? For the millionth time. Just wait here for a few minutes and don't do anything. Nothing.
I won't. Swear.
Okay. We'll be right back. Ugh.
For once, you're all on time. Let's see who wins that farm lotto. Jacob, right? I thought you wouldn't last a day, but you cleaned up. You're all right.
Thank you. Thanks.
Cassidy, your trims were pretty weak. And Big Joe told me you've been whining a lot.
Bet he did.
Look, you can bitch all you want as long as you work. Otherwise, you're just taking up space. So get it together.
I know, Meryl.
Now for Sean. Very nice trims. Good work, kid. Finn, you saved the pots in the greenhouse. And our asses. That's why you keep coming back.
You know it, boss. How about a raise? Yeah. Sorry.
Now for the moment you've all been waiting for.
Get in here, you little asshole!
What the fuck?
Don't touch me, jerk!
Don't move! Now explain!
That sneaky fucker, he was snooping around your living room!
No, I wasn't! I was just bored, so I came in!
Shut up, Daniel! Seriously, let him go!
Shh! I told you.
Come on, Meryl! He's a kid, not a thief! You wanna frisk him?
Look at him! He's just following his big brother!
Your brother needs a lesson. You all need a lesson. So first off, no payday.
Oh, fuck that.
Boss,
no way.
Don't do that to us. We earned that money.
Sean, you and your brother are fired.
What?
And don't come back or Big Joe will take care of your ass.
Please, Meryl.
That's bullshit, man.
Man, I know you're pissed, but Sean is a good worker. Never brought you any losers, right?
Sir.
Quiet!
Shut the fuck up. Sean, I warned you. One too many times. We tried your way. Now it's my turn. Okay, Joseph. Just teach him a lesson.
Let me go!
Come on, man.
Big Joe, what are you gonna do? He's just a little fucking kid!
This ain't your business. Think I like it? It's mine. Ow! What the? Okay, who did that? Who did that?
Big Joe. My friend.
Whoa.
Well, that's it. Believe it or not, told you it would sound crazy.
Fuck. That's mental.
Exactly.
I knew something was up with you guys. Damn, I would be scared shitless.
We're careful. I'm always here, in case anything happens.
And I practice every day.
Man, So, Sean, maybe this shit is in your DNA, too. Do you have a superpower?
Yeah. Dealing with Daniel.
Shut up! You're lucky you're my brother.
Do you have any idea where it comes from? I mean, it can't be random.
I figured it started in Seattle. Maybe the shock triggered something. Fuck, I don't know.
But I still don't remember.
Don't worry about it.
Damn, you're so unique, Daniel.
That's why I need your word that you'll keep all this to yourself. Seriously.
Oh, this stays right with us. Promise. You can trust us.
Jake?
I don't know. I mean, this is a big deal, Sean. How long can you keep this a secret?
As long as we have to. It's all about keeping Daniel safe. It's my job now, man.
What if he has those powers for a reason? Maybe it's our job to help him too. Guide him.
What does he mean, Sean?
Dude, no. Do not make this into some cosmic bullshit. You still can't tell anybody.
Come on. I wouldn't do that to you, Sean. Or Daniel. Oh, this whole thing just blew my mind. I think I need a break. Is that okay?
No worries. It's cool.
Oh, not after what you guys went through with these bastards. Okay. Talk later.
He's right. It's fucking bullshit.
I know. Finn, do you swear? I mean it.
No worries, sweetheart. I'd never let anything happen to that little guy. He's a true rebel.
Thanks, man. For real.
Hold up. You know, there's a lot of money around here.
Oh, no. What the fuck are you talking about?
Merrill's safe. It's like a fucking ATM. I've seen it.
Me too. In the back of the room.
How you outlaws gonna get the combination?
Me?
No fucking way, Finn. Don't pull a kid into your stupid shit.
Getting a shitload of cash isn't stupid. We can get out of here.
So you can be a beach bum? You're so selfish, man.
How? Sean and Daniel are out of work. They deserve this.
And ripping Merrill off is the only way to do that?
Really?
And with a fucking kid? You know these assholes are armed, right?
I guess. I didn't think about that.
Yeah. No shit.
Don't lecture me. I was just having a brain fart. Let's have a beer and forget about it, Sean. Cool?
Deal. Not like I would let you use Daniel anyway.
No more of this crap, okay? He just needs his ass kicked once in a while.
I think you did. I can tell he was sorry.
For him? Yeah. Damn. I'm gonna drink the crap out of this party. So should you. Plus, since it's your last night, time for your tattoo.
What? Are you getting a tattoo? Dude, I want one.
No, you don't, hipster. We have other things we gotta do.